But back of the head and spine, right? This is my comment all the time. Defend yourself at all time. Touch grab if you want. And back your corner.
That ahead of us potentially. Good start from Nunes, who connects with that left kick to the head.
This is definitely Nunes' role. She's had so much experience in the Muay Thai.
With a counter blow. She's quick with those kicks upstairs, isn't she?
She's got her up against the cage, eliminating the space that she's able to move around in.
It's a very solid jab from Nunes, and this crowd are really getting involved. Angela Nasha, Singapore, they're shouting, forgive me. But the Singapore fighter takes another kick to the head. Nunes is giving more than her fair share of the offense so far inside the first minute.
The more kicks Nunes chooses to throw, this is where Angela usually takes fights to the ground once she gets into the clinch.
Pressing the Brazilian up against the cage wall, giving her no room to work whatsoever.
Watch out your fingers.
Nunes wants to frame out. Istela. So you can see she frames underneath. She's got that underhook now on one side. She's got an overhook on the other.
Istela tries to pull her in first from the back of the head. Now just restricting the movement of Angela's arms. Keeping her close, denying her any leverage. Angela scoots around or tries to.
Passes the guard there, Steve. That's huge. She's got past the guard, but now Estella's got her back up against the cage, and she's going to try to walk up that cage. Lee's probably going to try to scoot her around, get her back away from the cage, just to keep her in position. Back in the half guard, that's okay.
Elbow and then fist to the stomach from Angela Lee. More.
She's using that right left leg of hers to kind of shield away from Angela from her to create a little bit more defensive posture so she's able to push away from it, trying to get back into her feet.
Coming up to the final minute and a half of the opening round. Remember, there'll be five-minute rounds here.
Look at the foot there, Steve. She's trying to push off with her right leg. If she
has shown us that she is here to stick around and do some damage while she does. And she starts this first round pretty much as she did, sorry, this second round pretty much as she did the first, with good hands. And Angela Lee will have to be very careful of that overhand right from Nunes, and that landed right on the button.
Istela Nunes survived the worst possible scenario that has to have her confidence really high heading into the second round with the champion.
And remember, as Nunes sets up this attack,
try your fingers.
Her real power comes from her legs. She can kick up to the head with devastating results. And Angela Lee will be mindful of that.
Typically, Angela doesn't like to shoot for a lot of takedowns. She gets most of her takedowns from the close position. So that's what Nunes has to be careful of in this next round.
It's quite clear that Angela wants the full contact. She wants to get in there close and nullify the attack that Nunes can provide.
The takedown.
Istela gets up on her feet though. Angela tries to pull her down.
So she's got her in a gosh choke position. One hand under the neck, the other hand placed under her arm. She's trying to snap her down. Goes for the outside trip. Get up! Get up!
She's saying she's okay. She's giving Olivier Cost the thumbs up. Tremendous resistance again from Istela Nunes.
Right there, she has to frame off her hands.
Resistance from the Brazilian, but Angela Lee's attack is furious.
Look at Nunes, her head is pressed up against the side there of Angela Lee. Angela Lee has both arms nice and tight, but there is space for Nunes to breathe. Her right arm is not completely tight.
Position from
and still one women's atomweight champion of the world, unstoppable Angela Lee.
Singapore, and still the women's atomweight world champion, Angela Lee. This is becoming our thing, Angela. Very impressive. I've got to ask you, tell these fans how you're feeling.
Oh, man. Singapore, I don't know if you don't know this honor by now, but I really love you guys, and it's an honor for me to fight here every single time. It's an honor for me to be your champion. For everyone tuning in all over the world right now, thank you guys so much. It means the world to me.
Well, I have to see this replay again, and I want to hear you talk me through this, because once you locked in that twister, I thought it was the beginning of the end, but look at this anaconda.
Yeah, you know, in between rounds, I heard the song playing, so I just had to do it. Nah, I'm just kidding. But the anaconda is, you know, one of my favorite moves. My brother Christian finished it with it in one of his fights, and it's one of our favorites. So I was really, really happy to finish with that fight, with that submission tonight. last but not least, I just want to give a huge shout out to my amazing family. You guys, you know, are the best of the best. I love you so much. And my boyfriend, don't hate on him.
There you have it, your champion, Angela Lee!